and welcome to a new episode of Tomodachi Life. Okay, it has been ages since I filmed one of these playthroughs and stuff, and I still haven't found a great way of recording DS games. I mean, yeah, people have suggested emulators, but DS emulators don't run smoothly at all. They're a bit shit. And another way I can record of... there's like a way of modding your DS as well to like get you recording from the actual DS screen. Some YouTubers do that already, except I've been online, I've searched it up. It costs like, I don't know, $200 to get your DS modded, or $300 to buy a DS that's already modded and it's shipped from America. Yeah, I don't have that kind of money, so this will have to do for now. Until something else happens, I guess. So I think last time I played Tomodachi Life was in the summer, but I've basically recently uploaded all of the videos I've actually recorded, so yeah. Oh god, it's been so long since I've played this. Let's see what happens. Me news. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Right. Oh, okay.
Hello. A letter arrived from Nathan.
Oh!
Mum, Dad, and Rebecca's look alike. How are you all doing? It's Nathan.
Since I
have Beckachu Island on 7th of September 2014, I have explored one island. I can't wait for everybody to see how I grow. Now I am on my island. The weather here is just the same as on Beckachu Island. I took this photo to show you something of this island. Well, I have to keep on with my journey. I wish you were here. Nathan.
Oh my god, that's incredibly sweet. Alright, anything else that's gonna pop up? Nope, okay. I'm gonna start off with here, the port. Number of boats arrived. 4. Oh yeah, street pass. Oh my god, that's Nathan. Oh my god, this animation's amazing. Aww, bye Nathan. This is adorable animation. Are the foxes crawling? Yep, the foxes have wheels and they're pushing them by themselves. Seems legit. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah, that's brilliant. Oh, that's amazing. Yeah, so, basically some of the Tomodachi Life episodes have been like, I don't know what Windows Movie Maker's done to them, it's just frozen them and stuff like that. So I've got a blog on what's happened with the messed up episodes and what's It's really annoyed me. Some footage has been lost because the video just freezes up. Don't worry. So annoying. But don't worry, I've written a blog on what you guys have missed, and oh my god. Wow. It has literally been so long since I played this game. Because it was. I'm sorry. I could eat anything. Yeah, so, because the game, like Tomodachi Life, is pretty much never ending, this might be the last episode I will film. I say maybe. We'll see how this goes. Yeah, now we'll see how this goes. This may be the last episode I film. I'm not gonna set anything in stone at the moment, but it kinda is. I just kinda wanna wrap up everything with this and just continue. Oh, they're playing on the Wii U! That's so cute. Oh, no. That's so adorable. Look how cute that is. Okay, who else can I visit? Oh, Isabel's having a dream. Oh, wait, that's me. Oh my god. That is gonna be a bit scary. Oh my god, I've creeped her out. I've actually get. Hey guys! Hey! How you doing? Oh, that's so weird. I'm gonna stop that because that's really meta. That's so weird. Security camera. Yep. Yes, you did. So I believe Isabel's the newest person on the island because she was Rebecca's and Benedict's child. So yeah, Rebecca being me in this game. Oh, he's not dreaming. Okay, never mind. Okay, right, let's explore everywhere else, I guess. Nope. Let's see who's in the cafe. Oh, looks like Yana Martina. Oh god, I forgot to check the house, the Mii Homes. Oh, they're still loved up. I have to take a picture of that. They're still happy and loved up. I love it. Let's see Benedict. Oh, Jesus Christ, what's happened now? Makeup. Please help me calm down first. Oh, Jesus Christ, poor you. Ah, okay, right, sorry, yep. Makeup. Please help me calm down first. Would you like some food? Have some green tea, that should help. Come on. Just have a bath, that should help you relax. I forgot what to do when they're angry. And that's enough for the bath animation. Hehe, Benedictine bathrobe. Hehe.
I feel calm now.
Good. Oh god, they're both fuming.
I'm sorry about what happened.
What did happen?
I'm sorry too.
Oh, I'm so glad they both made up. Ah! That's good.
Thanks, we made up.
Oh my god, I'm giving him a techno song.
Here, have this as a reward.
Hypnotism set, okay. Right, yeah, they're best friends. Oh, that's sweet. Okay.
It feels like an eternity, my lookalike.
Because it was.
Can I tell you something about my husband?
Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what?
Benedict is really intelligent and has wonderful handwriting. He is so cool and isn't afraid to dreams. Some husbands just expect to be looked after. Not mine. He does all of the housework inside, makes out, and always lends a hand when I need it.
Fast forwarding? I didn't fast forward anything, but I think that's the joke. Oh my god, that's so sweet!
And I dropped it off my chest.
That is so sweet. That was really unexpected and random. Awesome. Right. Oh, they're all loved up. Oh, that's fine. They're good. Oh, that's so cute. Let's check everything. Nope. Oh my god, yes.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Sorry, I just love kimonos. Right, let's check interior.
Welcome.
Nope. Okay, I'm gonna check the hat shop. I've pretty much unlocked everything. Oh, huge ribbon. Let's buy it in blue, that's so cute. That is so cute. Oh my god. Yes. Yep. Buy all the hats. So, red's my favourite colour, basically. Right, let's go with food.
Welcome.
Oh, mate. Chocolate gatto, come on. Good old paninis. Custard pastry, ravioli, sure. Buy all the food. Import shop, that's the thing that's coming from street pass, don't need that. Oh no, I'm good, thanks. Okay, people need something. I don't really know how to end this series because I want to kind of do something special because I really like this game and Tomodachi Life is great. I haven't played in ages, I'm sorry. Where to work? Oh wait, sorry, new clothes. Doctor's coat, I suppose. Let's see how she likes this. Oh, she loves it!
I'm really grateful to have a best friend.
Who's Yan? That's really sweet. Let's see Martina. Oh my god, it's been that long. I'm sorry, babe. That needs... Nope. None of them. Okay, yeah, no, none of them. Good.
I bought a book, but it was so boring I gave it to Zero.
Oh, wow. Oh, what happened there? Oh, that's awkward. Oh. Phone's going off. Whoops. Okay, I know it's been a long time, but come on, guys. Come on.
I heard that Rebecca wants to be friends. I should go and find out.
And that's the home phone ringing in the background. It worked! Oh, he's best friends with Isabel! That's really cute! Oh, level up! Let's see what I can give him. Let's give him a rock and roll song. Come on, let's do this. That's good. That's a good thing to do. And anyway, I think I'm going to end the episode there, guys, because there's really not much anything else I can do. But thanks for watching this series. It's been great fun recording these. So, yeah, I hope you all have a good day, and I've hoped you enjoyed these, like, 15 episodes of Tomodachi Life. Okay, bye, guys!